picture, you look like an authentic jock. I'm half tempted to hand over my lunch money.
Is that your idea? Appropriate baseball watching attire?
Obviously, you failed to detect the subtle diamond pattern in my tie. How'd your little talk go with Frederick?
Well, I haven't been able to bring myself to do it yet. I guess as a father, you go to any lengths to avoid looking foolish in front of your son.
Hey, look what Mrs. Thorgerson was throwing out. Boy, the guys at McGinnis are gonna love this.
Well, anywho. Frederick, what have I told you about running in the house?
He told me to never run the house.
And what have I told you about splitting infinitives?
Frasier, let the boy be a boy.
Don't run away. I saw you. Your son just walked right in on me in the shower.
Frederick.
Dad, all I really saw was...
I am very disappointed in you, young man.
Let the boy finish.
All I really saw was a lot of steam. I'm sorry, Daphne. I didn't know you were in the shower. Now you hate me.
I don't hate you. You just have to promise to knock before you enter a room, okay?
Sorry, Dad.
That's okay, son.
So, when are we going to the game?
In a bit. First, we have to have a little conversation, the two of us. Uncle Niles, do you think you could give us a moment alone?
Oh, of course. I'll freshen up for the game.
You can fool them, but you can't fool me. I'm on to you, little man.
Come on, Freddy. Come and have a seat here. Okay. You're gonna see me play some softball today. And I'm not gonna play very well. You see, I'm not a good softball player.
But Bulldog said you were the best.
Yes, I know. He was just lying in order to be nice. Truth is, I stink. Can't catch, can't throw, I can't hit.
Oh.
So it must be pretty disappointing here for the first time that your dad's not perfect, huh?
It's not the first time. You couldn't fix my computer. You thought Venus was the North Star. And I've seen you run.
Oh, why didn't you mention any of these things to me before?
I thought it might hurt your self-esteem. Well,
actually, Frederick, I'm really okay with those things. I am. I just want you to know that it's okay for you to feel bad about them. See, when I was about your age, I felt real bad about learning that your grandpa can't do math in his head. I learned later, of course, that that really wasn't very important because he can do so many other things so well.
Grandpa can't do math in his head?
Yes, well, see. That's not really the issue.
Why don't you go and tell him that for?
I'm illustrating a point.
You mean you can't do it at all?
Well, yeah, sure I can, Freddy.
I know you could. What's 7 times 15? You could do it, Grandpa.
115?
Oh, Grandpa.
Well, thanks a lot, Frasier. Why, for God's sake,
ready for the game?
Yeah.
Don't sound too excited.
I just found out Dad's bad at softball and Grandpa can't do math in his head.
Those things aren't important. What can I do to make you feel better?
Maybe a hug?
Oh, come here.